Luis Nogueira Serrano, president of the European Bugay Society, society from Kasunoryu, Ogawa Ha. And today I would like to emphasize and speak further into what it's the Namigabarai Noho, the method that we have, I have present, introduced in a previous video. And why I am doing this video? Because our representative from Brazil, Shidoshi Thiago Finocchi, the president of the South American Bugay Society and vice president of the International Bugay Society, has published an incredible video, a very nice video, regarding this Namigabarai Noho, but in what it's Shinken Shirahadori. This video has been published a few hours ago, and we have received tens of commentaries and people interested through our website and through YouTube and our social networks, mainly Facebook. Several commentaries and inquiries and questions about what the application on this Shinken Shirahadori. Then I put myself into this position into solving some of the questions that Shidoshi Thiago Mastery have applied on this past video. Then when we are dealing on Namigabarai, on Shinken Shirahadori, it's concerning the most classical side of Namigabarai. Remember, Shinken Shirahadori is the defense against a real sword when we are attacked by a real sword and we have to defend, mainly taking the sword of the enemy. Then in this case, we will apply this method when we are on bare hands situation against an enemy that will hold a real shinken, a real katana. In the following sequence that I will show you on this video, I will apply very, very direct techniques, because we want to show the proper usage of this method, mainly because the enemy will make a direct attack and we will defend, stop it in one moment, and in a very quick movement we will sweep, and at the same time we will cut. Then this is the idea of this Namigabarai inside Shinken Shirahadori. I think that the best way to do it is to solve some sequences on this Shinken Shirahadori for understanding what's happening in this. Okay. I have on my left Oscar-san, please, one of my fellow students, and I will ask him to attack me on Makuchi. For example, on the first stage, I will move aside, and at the same time, how I enter in one movement. I have done in two times, but the idea is to enter in one movement, and the following one will be the sweep and the cut. I mean, one more time, please. In one movement, attack. I have this control, and from here, what I will do is take some kind of kudoshi and sweeping very violently on the front leg. At the same time, I cut. From here, cut. One more time. The idea, in this case, it has fallen downwards to the ground, but it could be very, very violent, because if I perform slowly, without having care and being safety, keeping safety here, when I come here, I will move, and at the same movement, I will sweep forward, and he will fall in the front side, because if he is wearing a real armor, it's very weighty in the middle, and he will fall directly to the ground. Take a look here, sorry, here, and cutting at the same time from this, and ending. The second cut is not, it's an addition on this method. The key here is how we cut at the same time we are sweeping. The second one technique is also very, very interesting. What I will do is when he is entering very near from here, grab from the handle I have here my forearm, like Udemusha, and from here what I will do is to sweep here the front leg but in my other side. Front side, here, here, cutting at the same time I have swept. One more time, please, from here. Very slowly. I am running, and at the same time, I am reversing the technique, the cut here. I will sweep here. One, two. And we have the cut mainly on the armpit area. This is the second example I offer to you. A third more interesting too, it will be in the following idea. When he is trying to thrust me, I go to the side and I have this control. When I have the handle on my aside my trunk, I have this control on the back of the blade. At the same time, I will try to move to perform a sweeping movement to the side, to say on yoko. And from here, I have this in order to have also control to thrust and at the end, cutting and finishing the technique. A third possibility that we could offer here. Fourth one, right now, very, very interesting. We want to make a rolling movement. When he is trying to attack me on makouchi, I go to the side, I could strike, and this time I have this control on the handle. Of course, I cannot give the back. What I will do is to pass and having this control very, very fast and very strong. We have this, and this, this leg will strike with the heel, ankle strike here, or striking here on the lower side of the calf. And from here, we have this. One more, cut, to end. I have done now in a fast movement, but I will do it detail by slow. One, having this control in order to avoid him trying to cut on my side. Grab on the handle, having the mine here, I'm moving very carefully here to strike backward. And at the same time, cutting here. I have control, I could step on and cutting. This is a full sequence. And the final one, in order to perform other kind of studies regarding this method, for example, he will try to cut myself in half by trying to cut on a diagonal line, I mean kesagi, very, very slow here. From here, I will enter here in order to grab, and at the same time, having changing the control here, also I could change, and from here, I will step on striking with my ankle on the knee side. And we have also the cut and the thrust. I could thrust at the end, go upward over the head, and right now, cut on the final technique. This would be one more time, please, in order to perform it in a more violent way. From here, we have this control, and right now, when we have here, I'm ending this fifth sequence that I could explain for today to understand a little more about this Namigabarai in Noho, in Shinken Shirahadori. Remember, the most basic tips here, it's to access the enemy in a very direct way. Don't lose time in order to have several controls, but when you are grabbing the sword of the enemy, you will sweep and at the same time cut, thrust, and ending the technique. It's a very, very violent and fast way to end in this kind of situation, mainly in Shinken Shirahadori. I hope you like this video, you have enjoyed and of course learned a lot of our inner tradition and special methods that we could offer to you by this channel, and hope to keep watching your videos, keep your loyalty, and thank you very much for all your commentaries. Thank you.